Can I handle that rejection? That might be scary, so I might not want to go to someone that I know and tell them. I might not want to go to someone whose opinion matters to me and feel like I'm telling them stuff that might make them think less of me. Or might make them feel like I let them down because I turned out not to be who they thought I was. And that can be really tough. That's a lot of times why people don't go to their friends. Or a lot of parents will ask that, why don't my kids come to me? Because sometimes parents are judgmental, yes. Often parents jump into problem solving mode and they tell you, well, if you